Hello, hello guys. Today we are going to see how we can hide DES folders, DES application software, DES stuff which are stored on our desktop that can make them to be not visible by anyone easy. We are going to hide them. Let's go step by step. First we go to desktop as usual. We click right click, then new. We create a new folder. This created new folder. We are not going to rename them as existing one. We are going to rename it by using, for example, this symbol. Then we click OK. And then what you are seeing is this folder without a name and it is visible. We are going to make it invisible in order to protect it to be visible to anyone who don't know it or who is not allowed to use it. Then we go to this created folder and right click. We go to properties. Once you go to properties, go to customize, then we change icon. We are going to change that icon of created folder from visible one to invisible. Here, as you see, there are many icons you can use. You can use to change to your folder. We are not going to choose anyone from these. We are going to use the black space here. For example, like this, it's a black space. We click OK, and we apply. Then what you have here is that folder. Not visible. It is invisible to anyone. It is not easy to miss if it is a folder. This is a folder. As you see, is empty folder. Then what we are going to do is what we are going to take our application software and remove them to this new created folder or all of them. We are going to take them into this new created folder. As you're seeing, is what I'm doing. Remove all of them. Yes, you can take this folder and you take it where you want. Once someone go to your desktop, he will see or she will see a few icon like this PC and only recycle bin, and you know there is a folder that is holding all your application software, your folders, your stuff. It's like this. As you see, when you open this, you see all your stuffs here. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I would like to tell you have to subscribe for more coming videos. Thank you very much. We love you so much.